is Mr. Sunday. Mr. Sunday.
I'm Mr. Sunday, sir.
Oh. Who is a lawyer?
I'm a lawyer, sir.
You are a lawyer, sir.
Yes, sir.
Who is a... you're just seeing it like that. I'm seeing... This side I'm seeing a lawyer. And this side I'm seeing a politician.
Yes, sir.
Who is a politician?
I'm a politician.
Are you
too.
A politician?
Yes, sir.
And I'm seeing somebody. He was a deputy chairman. Who is that person?
I'm a deputy chairman.
You are this man. They have finished you. They have finished you. They have finished you.
Yes, sir.
This man is a big man. But the devil, powers and principalities, they have finished your case. Anointing break the yoke.
Amen.
I'm seeing problem. I'm seeing frustration. I'm seeing pain. I'm seeing rejection. People that you assist, when the moment you want them to assist you, they don't assist you anymore.
It's true, sir.
And I'm seeing two people. I'm seeing two children at the university. At the university.
My children are in the university.
They're in
sir.
University.
Yes, sir.
But I'm seeing another one is about to go to university.
Yes,
but
my son.
No money.
Sir, it's true, sir.
Am I right?
You are correct, sir.
Everything. The enemy has closed all the doors. The enemy has closed all the doors. But hear me. Who is your spiritual father?
My spiritual father is Jeremiah Omoto Fufi.
Amen. That all. Somebody say that all.
That's all.
I say somebody say that all.
That's all.
God of my father is going to open a door. Hear me, mama.
Amen.
Don't cry too much.
Amen.
You are in a ground of mercy.
Amen.
The Lord is showing me you people restarting again.
Amen.
I'm seeing you in a higher position.
Amen. Thank you.
5 months. Five. Count now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In 5 months, you are going to see a miracle.
Amen.
And that child is about to go to university.
Amen.
He's going also to university.
Amen.
Receive your miracle. Receive it.
Alors, on peut y aller. Receive it. Ils auront une percée financière pour que ses enfants puissent poursuivre leurs études universitaires.
Can I professor? Can I talk to somebody?
Welcome, sir. Please, can you tell us your name, where you're coming from, and the lady beside you?
Okay. My name's Barrister Sunday Obodo. The person beside me is my humble wife. We both came from Enugu.
During the course of service, the man of God prophesied to your life. Can you tell us what he said?
Yes. The man of God came to me directly and said, who is Sunday Obodo? I said, I'm Sunday Obodo. He said, I should follow him. And I followed him. He now said, he see me, who is a barrister? I said, I'm a barrister. He said, who is a politician? I said, I'm also a politician. He said, who is a chairman? I said, I was a deputy chairman of a local government. Then he said that the praise he's seen me spiritually is very high, but physically they have finished my destiny, that I'm nobody. He said he's seen children in the university. Who are those children? I said they are my daughters. Two of them are in the universities. Two of them, second year and third year. He said somebody, another one is about to enter. I said yes, my son is about to enter. And he said that he will enter. He said the person who is about to enter, but I have no money. Now, presently, nothing to show off. I don't even have money to sponsor his entering school. I said it's true. So all he told me is true.
Is Mr. Sunday? Mr. Sunday.
I'm Mr. Sunday, sir.
Oh. Who is a lawyer? Lawyer.
I'm a lawyer, sir.
You are a lawyer, sir.
Yes, sir.
Who is a? You're just seeing it like that. I'm seeing this side. I'm seeing a lawyer. And this side, I'm seeing a politician.
Yes, sir.
Who is a politician?
I'm a politician.
Are you
too.
A politician?
Yes, sir.
And I'm seeing somebody. He was a deputy chairman. Who is that person?
I'm a deputy chairman.
You are this man. They have finished you. They have finished you. They have finished you.
Yes, sir.
This man is a big man. But the devil, powers and principalities, they have finished your case. Anointing, break the yoke.
Amen.
I'm seeing problem. I'm seeing frustration. I'm seeing pain. I'm seeing rejection. People that you assist, when the moment you want them to assist you, they don't assist you anymore.
It's true, sir. It's
true. And I'm seeing two people. I'm seeing two children at the university. At the university.
My children are at the university.
They're in
sir.
University.
Yes, sir.
But I'm seeing another one is about to go to university.
Yes,
but
my son.
No money.
Sir, it's true, sir. Finally, he told me that between now and 5 months that I should count, we count 1 to 5. He said 5 months, that's all. That my situation will be changed, that I will wait and watch what God of this commission will do.
Amen. So do you believe what he said is true?
I believe what he said is true, because 100% true, because I came to this ministry first. Somebody took me here by February. That February, January this year, we were removed in office. I am my chairman, I'm the deputy. We were removed. I'm believing the prophet that it is 100% correct. And I believe that the God of this commission has remembered me. I thank Jesus. I thank our Father for remembering me. This is what I've been looking forward for. A day that I will be remembered. I'm so happy. I confirm all the prophecy to be true and correct.
What's your advice to viewers?
Yes. I have an advice to viewers. I'm also sometimes I view it in my house. The viewers, I'm advising them to come to this ministry. They say here is a solution ground, but I'm adding today that it's not only solution ground, it's an upper room. The biblical upper room we know, and we know what happened when Christ told his disciples to go to the upper room. Everything about them changed. Their discipleship, they got power. Immediately they are imparted this place, I call it biblical and spiritual upper room. The people should come so that their problem, their solution, this is a solution ground. Let them come and God will locate them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.